Lightning retrieve it. It bounces for Nemestikov left circle. His feed blocked by Matthews. Launches it up the middle for Hyman. It's blocked. Stamkos has it alone. Score! He bobbled up and it bounced between the pads of Anderson. Lightning have a 1-0 lead. Takes it across the blue line. Pulls up right point. Swings to Filppula left corner. Valtteri Filppula at the left circle. Dishes for point, center point. Center point, Coburn shoots. Loose in front. Score! Alex Killorn! While the shot, Anderson stopped and it rolled behind him and was laying in the blue paint. And Alex Killorn able to finish to make it 2-0 Lightning. Is now bumped by Austin Matthews. A battle for the puck behind the Toronto net. Kucherov wins it. Spins to Schuster right circle. Right point, Stamkos. Shoots! Score! Off the post and in! A bomb from Stamkos and it's 3-0. With 2:48 left in the first. Well, Nemestikov won't get a point out of this, but he did all the work behind the net. For Nemestikov, he shoots. Deflected wide right. The Lightning still don't have a shot on goal officially in the period. Kucherov at the right point. Leaves it for Steven Stamkos right corner. Centers it loose in front. Score! Hedman! He got the goal anyway! The Lightning got the puck to the front of the net. There was a deflection in on Anderson, made the save, but Hedman was there to poke in the rebound, and it's 4-0. Score to Vladimir Nemestikov. Turns on the left wing and banks it out to center ice, and Kucherov picks it up in stride to the offensive zone right circle. Leaves it to Stamkos right corner. Stamkos behind the net. Centers it. Kucherov right circle shot. Score! Kucherov! Finally! How many chances has he had? He buries his first of the year, a big goal to make it 5-1. That is the fourth point tonight for Steven Stamkos. Stamkos left point. Hurries at center point, Strawman. Good puck movement by the Lightning. Right circle, Johnson. Right point, Strawman. Anton Strawman shoots. Blocked in front. Score! Vladimir Nemestikov on the rebound. And it comes in the first half of the double minor. It's 6-3 Lightning, and they'll stay in the power play for another 2 minutes. Beautiful. Here he comes, a 3-on-1. Right side of Drouin. Cross the blue line, 3-on-1. Drouin right circle, holds, shoots, score! 3-on-1 goal, Jonathan Drouin. That'll make it 7-3. The Lightning score on both ends of the double minor.
Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Fire them cannons.